And what has our hero come to seek answer?
Oh, seeing you makes me feel like I've finally come back to reality, Descendant. I've never seen anything like this in my entire career. The floating stones only just stopped. They were moving like crazy a minute ago. We can't see the guide, so it gave us quite a scare. Once you clear this area, I will lead the Ironheart excavation from higher ground. I'll also coordinate with you so that the guide can use the RK weapon too. We're almost there. Let's go.
It's Kyle. Don't look, keep moving. If you wave at me, the enemy will notice. We need to eliminate the enemy forces who have control of this corner.
Send them. We'll bring the tactical armored vehicle when it's safe. spotted on the other hill.
Defeating that commander. Finish them.
reload.
Of the vehicle. Move it to the designated area once you arrive. Kyle, Luna, focus on escorting the tactical armored vehicle.
Thanks to Kyle and Luna's escort, we'll be there soon. Don't worry.
Take this!
Reload.
Looking down on the descendant coming to die is so exciting. Yes, come. I will kill you and offer the last iron heart to Master Karel.
Come and support you. Don't worry, just focus on your mission.